Welcome, my name is Menturius, and welcome to a new episode of Stardew Valley. In the last episode we tried to buy us some chickens. We crafted our first barn, but Marnie wasn't willing to sell us anything. And I really need the chickens. But let's first water everything. A little miss watering. I don't want to waste any crops anymore, so we are going to wait until we can harvest this to place another sprinkler. And I guess if we make enough money, we can buy more gold. Every sprinkler will cost us 1,000 gold for our for the gold bars. Now let's see if Marnie is home now. Because those chickens will cost some money. I guess so. Yeah. Purchase animals. A big coop, okay. Yeah, we had some more subscribers. This one is going to be called after a subscriber. I almost forgot, and that's not brainy. Well, I guess we are going all out. And Trony, okay. So these chickens cost 800 gold. I don't know if you can make any profit of them, but we will see. Wincy seems curious, but a little cautious. She's getting used to the new home. Thank you. Barone seems screwed, but a little cautious. Okay. So. Well, I'm hope to make some money tomorrow. Because I guess we really need it. Let's hope those damn chickens don't die. Because they cost a lot of money. Ooh, the beans. Guess those green beans, you truly need to... need to put at a side that you can always reach them. Let's see if we got our 5 gold Porsches that we need. Yeah, we got 9, so that's damn good. That's water. Oh. Chickens. Still wonder if I need to close that every time. I really don't know. So. Now for the star items, at least we'll get plenty of parships now. And I don't know if we are going to plant some more cloudy flower. Yeah, we could, but we need to get some more spring seeds. What's this? Wild spring fleets. The seeds. Yeah. How much do we need? Because we can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 21. So we need 90 more. But I don't know. Yeah, we could do that one more time in the summer. That Let's hope they're not too expensive. Come on, let me buy. Oh, fuck. That was not what I meant to do. Yeah, let's go totally broke. Well, I guess we are truly going to need to make some money now, because else we are going broke. And I guess that were the last of the seats. Ships don't make any good money. Yeah, is it a rainy day? Sounds like a rainy day. Doggy, get out of my way. Weather report. Welcome to Kuzu, your number one. It's raining. Not tomorrow, it's going to be. Come on, the dog isn't letting me out. Dear Matthias, tomorrow we are holding the Egg Festival in the town square. You should arrive at 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you would like to attend. Yeah, kind of busy. Lucky I don't need to. Order anything now. Trony looks really happy. Oh, how good for Trony. Well, at least we are watering something. Well, I was hoping to make some profit. So let's go early to bed for the festival. We can try and win the Egg Festival tomorrow. Holy moly! What the hell is this? Let's first harvest everything. Oh look, the chickens have grown up too. Well, I guess we are going to make some money today. But problem is with the Egg Festival, I can't buy any seeds. guess this is a bigger harvest than last year. I wonder if I had a sprinkler there, if it would have been destroyed right now. Holy moly. Alright, let's place the sprinkler now. Just because we can. Let's water. The plants. And let's then attend to the egg festival. This whole harvest, and then we are going to the egg festival and try and not be second this year, but to win. Oh, still early. Talks to me, I just come for the defiled eggs. Can I? Yeah, you can. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? Yes, let's start. Let's try and win this one. It's time for the highlight of today's festival, the annual egg hunt. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take them home the exclusive prize. Now everyone's ready? Yes, Sam. Let the egg hunt begin. C1, C1. You're not gonna beat me. 4x, 5x. Here. Whoa, look at all of these eggs. Yes, I know. Now if only I could get you kids to pick up a little disinfection. We have to clean the town. Yeah, side of the gem sea. Now, who's the winner? Come on, come on. Let me be the winner. Abigail, damn. Here's your prize, Abigail. Damn it. Well, that's it. Nah. Well, I want to know how much profit I make because we spend a lot. Plus one watering can proficiency, plus one hoe, new crafting rib seed keg, new oil maker. Yeah, okay. Yeah, 20,000. That's what we're talking about. Now let's get some more seeds, because we can make one whole new harvest. And we are finally going to make some profit. Let's see whose birthday it is. It's Haley's birthday. Let's get 5 more gold bars, get another sprinkler system up before we plant again. We have to wait again. Cloudy flower. No, I guess I did have the cloudy flower, so I guess I can turn in the spring crops for the greenhouse. Oh, goody. Guess in the next episode we are going to put in the greenhouse to make us some more money. Oh, if only I could speed up time. Well, we can always get some more fish. Oh. Come on, fishy fishy. Crap. Get some 5 more gold bars. For the seeds, that's the last thing we are going to get. We're gonna plant them. Oh great, I walked in a trap again. Now let's try not buys. I can think I'm just going to buy a lot of them, because there will be another season and the seeds will stay good. So 100 seeds won't harm us. It costs us 10,000, but I know one field will give us 20,000. Hmm. some fertilizer left. Fertilizer for the greater quality. Spent 100, not reach planted 90 now. So some more beans. Let's fill up the water. Done, but I guess there's one more thing we can do, because I really want that greenhouse. The first thing is we are going to put in the gold bars for the sprinkler. Second in is we have the beans, we have a potato, we have that one, a cloudy flower, and oh crap, we really don't have any cloudy flower left. So I guess we do need to wait. Damn, that's really... Then there's one more thing we need to do, that's feed the chickens. And collect the egg. And the funny thing is we can cook. Thank you for watching, my name is Materius. If you enjoyed the show, give it a thumbs up, it really helps the channel. And I guess we are going to sleep. Literally. Thank you for watching.